WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
I first became interested in photography when I was about 12 years old. I used to take pictures on a camera phone, and once I showed my parents, they decided to get me a camera for my birthday. Because of the way my camera works, I usually look for light and a lot of vibrant color when I take my pictures. When I take pictures, it's usually spur of the moment. If I see something, I'll just grab my camera and take a picture of it. Aside from photography, I'm into all kinds of art, and I love to draw and paint, and I'm also on the mock trial team at my school. My photography was featured in Scholastic Arts at Marywood, and I also received an honorable mention in the PTA Reflections program. I love painting, drawing, photography, just anything. I've always been interested in any kind of art.